Good morning, everyone. We're back on the air for the fourth free practice. Mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike.
Thank you.
moving on to the pit entrance, where the rider seems to have something to discuss with his engineer. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike.
Thank you.
We're moving on to the pit entrance, where the rider seems to have something to discuss with his engineer. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track.
Thank you.
direction takes us inside the pit, where the team is waiting for its rider to return. Here are the results of the fourth and final MotoGP Class 3 practice round. These times give us important information about the favourite's race pace for tomorrow's race. Welcome to Qatar, we're live from the... There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track.
Thank you.
direction takes us inside the pit, where the team is waiting for its rider to return. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. This concludes the first official MotoGP qualifying round. You can see the two riders who took the last two places available for Q2. We are back live from the circuit for the second There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track. The direction takes us inside the pit, where the team is waiting for its rider to return. The second MotoGP qualifying session also ends here. The ranking you see on the screen corresponds to rider... Greetings to all viewers from the Qatari Peninsula. We're at the Lusail International Circuit, a few miles from the city of Doha. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are making their crucial final checks before the start. The sun has set. The riders are lined up. It's important to have warmed up the tyres to avoid problems on turn 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights. Everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix.
Thank you.
riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. Let's take the opportunity to watch this MotoGP race final ranking together. Long race weekend also comes. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking. The end credits have now rolled on this Grand Prix, with the top three taken to the podium for the customary prize-giving ceremony. It was a race full of emotions, and these three gave us the most.